Interesting facts about volcanoes. Volcanoes create fertile soil. Volcanic ash is rich in minerals, making the land very fertile for agriculture. For example, vineyards around volcanoes in Italy produce famous wines. Volcanoes can create volcanic lightning. During eruptions, ash particles collide and generate electric charges, producing giant lightning bolts in the eruption cloud, an awe-inspiring sight. Some volcanoes form crater lakes. Examples include Lake Toba, Indonesia, and Crater Lake, USA, both of which are popular tourist destinations. Some volcanoes have blue lava. At Kawah, Ijen in Indonesia, burning sulfur gases at night create a glowing blue lava effect, like something out of science fiction. Many volcanoes are underwater. Over 80% of volcanoes on Earth lie beneath the ocean. Some eruptions create new islands, such as Iceland and Hawaii. Volcanoes helped form Earth's atmosphere. Billions of years ago, gases released from volcanoes, water vapor, CO2, nitrogen, etc., contributed to the atmosphere we breathe today. Some life forms depend on volcanoes. Extremophiles, microorganisms, live in hot springs and sulfur vents around volcanoes, offering clues about possible life on other planets. Volcanoes can affect global climate. The eruption of Mount Tambora, Indonesia, 1815, caused the year without a summer in Europe and North America as volcanic ash blocks sunlight. There are supervolcanoes, for example, Yellowstone, USA. If one erupts, it could impact the entire planet, not just the local area. Humans harness volcanic energy. Geothermal energy from volcanoes is used for electricity and heating, especially in Iceland and the Philippines.